One second. What's up, guys? My name is Adam. This is my new channel. I will be talking about technology, gadgets, and etc. English language is my second language, and this is my first video, so don't be too harsh. Today I'm gonna talk about this, about television and ads and the most annoying things these days. Every time when you try to watch something using your smart television, you are filled with ads all over the place. You cannot watch single thing without watching at least few ads. You cannot rewind, you cannot do nothing these days. You just have to watch ads. But there is a way how to stop this madness, and I'm gonna show you. It's not complicated, so you don't need any particular skills. You just need your tele, remote, internet access. So I'm gonna show you how to do that. Okay, so what I'm trying to do here is I'm just opening my television, my smart telly, and I'm trying to watch anything. So it's like a television on demand. I'm trying at the moment ITV Hub, and let's see what we have here. I think I will go with American Dad. Let's try to watch this. Just I press play and let's see what is happening. Okay, ITV logo, which is normal, okay, but first commercial. And I put a stopwatch just to let you know how much time we are wasting on this. Okay, it's second ad. I'm already bored. Let me have my coffee. Third one. It's a good coffee. I should sell some. Okay, so you can see already 1 minute, boom, just we waste that four ads and still going. Okay, what's next? Fifth. Oh, this is actually good, the Cyberpunk. I can watch this. This is the only ad I can watch. But still boring. What do you think about this game anyway? You can leave the comment below. And is it finished? No. One more time. Again, the same ad. Okay, so we have six ads. Took almost 2 minutes. So you can just imagine that you try to watch something, you choose your favorite show, you start the play, and you have six ads. And this is just the beginning, because in the middle of watching this, you will have even more ads, I think after 10 minutes or so. Okay, now I'm trying to, just to show you another example, I'm trying to watch Real Housewives. And the same situation, ITV logo, and boom, the same commercial, no mercy. Okay, I'm not gonna watch this, so I'm going somewhere else. Okay, so now I will show you what to do. It's quite easy. First, go to your settings, press settings or on your remote, go to all settings and look for network. Doesn't matter what tele you have, you could have Sony, LG, doesn't matter. Every tele these days have this. Go to the network settings. In my case, I'm using Wi-Fi. Maybe you use the same. So now, depends. If you use Wi-Fi connection, go straight to Wi-Fi. If you use the LAN connection, go over there. You go to advanced settings and you want to edit this. And we are looking for DNS server and we want to change that. So my proposition is this: put this DNS server 176.103.130.130. If you don't know, DNS is like a phone book. Computers are using digits, not like humans' letters. So if you want to go to, for example, google.com, for you it's www.google.com. But in IT world, it's not that. In IT world, I will show you. If you try to go to google.com, you actually go to .216.58.205.46. So DNS is like a phone book. It's designed for us to get easy access to the internet, because no one will remember this 216.58.205.46. No one will remember this, but google.com is easy. The same Facebook, the same Amazon, the same whatever you want. Let's have a look, for example, Facebook. So Facebook is using 69.171.250.35. So what we are doing here, this DNS server has a blacklist, so it's blocking all those ads. So every time when your telly wants to play ad, this DNS server will say, you wanna play ad, and we know it, so I'm blocking it. Like in this case, I'm changing DNS server, pressing connect. Okay, double check if everything is okay. So I'm going again to the settings just to have a look if everything is fine. So again, advanced settings, and we see it is 176, blah, 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 blah. Now I'm doing exactly the same, going again to ITV Hub, but you can use whatever app you want. And I will do exactly the same. I will try to play exactly the same videos. So in this case, American Dad, the same episode. Look at that. No ads. Okay, let's try something else. Let's try Family Guy. You see, I just press play and boom, already Family Guy episode, whatever. So not only you don't see ads at the beginning, but also you will not see the ads in the middle. So I believe it's every 10 minutes they will try to show you some more ads. That's gone. No ads. There is a one downside of this, I'm afraid. If you do that, you will lose ability to rewind, to pause your video. So this is a little bit hiccup, let's say. And this is your choice. You wanna watch ads and have ability to rewind? Okay, if you hate ads like me, you will do the same, because when I'm watching something, I'm just watching. I want to watch 25 minutes interrupted episode of Family Guy than having ability to pause or rewind. I don't care about that. Another thing is, you don't need to use that specific DNS server, you can use whatever you want. So I'm just showing you, if you just put on google.com famous DNS servers for ad blocking, you will have a bunch of it. So in this case, I'm just showing you something else. So you can try many, you can try whatever you want, just spend 5 minutes on Google. There's a lot of people talking about this, there's a lot of projects. You can use Raspberry Pi, you can change DNS server in your router, but this is the easiest way. You can do it just, you see, that took me 2 minutes. You don't need any kind of specific knowledge. Easy, anybody can do that. You just need to remote. That's it. Okay guys, I hope you like my video. If you found that interesting, consider subscribing. I will be posting video weekly, so you have one video per week. And I will be talking about technology, how to do stuff, how to make your life easier. Things like gadgets, computer stuff, laptops, cell phones, technology in general. So, yeah. If you enjoyed it, you can press like or dislike, whatever you want. Just subscribe and I will see you in next episode. See ya.